The Lagos State Government has announced the recovery and discharge of 87 more coronavirus patients after testing negative twice to the disease. Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu made this known via his verified Twitter handle on Wednesday. Sanwo-Olu said 825 patients have now been discharged from the isolation centers in the state.